We've been tasked with delivering chirellium scrubbing agents to a geologist of ours. He's been exposed to dangerous levels of chirellium during his latest excavation and is exhibiting all the associated symptoms. The strata he's dug into apparently contains a fossil beach dating back to the end of the Cretaceous period. Now, I'm told that could be a significant discovery should it be confirmed. But we'll never know for sure if he can't decontaminate the site and carry on with his work. A paleontologist of ours needs an antimatter bomb for an important excavation. Seems the strata he's attempting to reach is beneath a layer of tar, and he has no choice but to resort to drastic measures. The bomb is safely secured in its case, but if you're careless and break the damn thing, you know what'll happen. A geologist of ours has been studying fossils as part of his research into prehistoric extinction events. He's been out there conducting excavations for a while now and has begun to suffer the effects of chiral contamination. No doubt the result of excessive exposure to chirellium during the dig. Until the site is properly decontaminated, his work can't proceed. Nor will his health improve. So we need you to bring him some chirellium scrubbing agents.
Administering shot. Stand clear.
The stratum the team was investigating dates from the end of the Cretaceous period, the time of the infamous mass extinction, which brought the reign of the dinosaurs to a close, leaving small mammals to inherit the Earth. It's the most recent of the Big Five, and one of the largest mass extinctions the world has ever seen. In any event, our team found something truly remarkable. Can you guess what it was? A fossil beach. If that is indeed what it is, then he has made a tremendous discovery. Therefore, Sam, it is essential that you deliver those chirellium scrubbing agents as soon as possible.
One more thing, Sam. For this run, you'll be transporting an antimatter bomb. A Bridges paleontologist working on it. Apparently, the fossils he wants to study are buried deep in... Now, hopefully, I don't need to tell you to be extra careful when... Make sure you keep that container in one piece. I'm sure you haven't forgotten, but you need to be extremely careful with that antimatter bomb, especially when transporting it by a carrier or vehicle. Any irregularities should trigger an alarm. His family, he very nearly lost himself. For 21 minutes, he was in a state of cardiopulmonary arrest. Under normal circumstances, he would have died. Therapeutic hypothermia saved his life. But the 21 minutes he spent on the other side had a lasting effect on him. Perhaps due to the shock, his doom's abilities seem to have increased. And now he takes every opportunity to walk the beach in search of his family.
My apologies, Sam. You came all this way to visit me, yet I neglected to give you a proper farewell. Do be careful out there. As I mentioned before, this region is rich in memories of death, extinction. It should come as no surprise that VTs are sighted here more frequently. Perhaps you recall the models in my lab. Their designs were all based on eyewitness accounts. Though I suppose they must have struck you as strange, considering the many times you've come face to face with the real McCord. excellent. Oh, by the way, I came across something I... Remember not.
Good work.
Oh, yeah. Hand. Restriction is lifted. destruction.
Hello?
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
No good.
Delivering cargo.
Delivery complete. Displaying performance evaluation.
Continued support.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery.
Restrictions lifted.
Whoa. That was close.
Anybody hear me? Over here!
Sweet fucking relief. Mm-hmm.